Hey guys, it's Adelina from Bubble Shop. The lighting in my shop is not the best. We are having a gloomy day, but I just wanted to show you how I cut this 10-pound block of soap into bars. So now they will all dry for 4 to 6 weeks.